All right, guys, so starting the break 572, we are full. How it works, just gotta go over the rules. All cards go to the shell card team. So on the outside, if a card is Mike Trout, it goes to the Angels. If the owner of the Angels wants to rip the card, he can. If it's a Corbin Carroll auto inside, it goes to the Angels still, so it's his property. So other than that, though, guys, we are full. Did I do a good job?
Yeah, they just opened up a rip box, too.
Did they? What they get?
They're still ripping.
All right, good luck, guys.
Straws are rookies so far. Okay.
Think it was playing? It's all right.
It's time!
All right, good luck, everybody. I know, I'm gonna have to. It's gonna be right there. Alright, good luck, everybody. Hi, Billy. Where's Bennett? Bennett didn't say hi, though. That kind of makes me sad. Alright, break 572, guys. Good luck. Just one pack, four cards in pack. Good luck. First one is a Luis Arraez to 65. That's going to the Marlins. Brian Johnson, are we ripping it or are we keeping it sealed? I'm going to wait for everyone's response. Rip. Good luck. Let's rip it. So this card goes to the Marlins. However, since he wants to rip it, whatever is on the inside goes to the Marlins. Like this Guardian, I can't see who it is though. Of course today I just cut my nails. Yeah, this is why the person gets to keep. Ricky, we are. Golly. There we go, just gonna get under it. There we go. Who is that? Is that Tyler Freeman? That is going to Brian Johnson, though. They're not all this hard. Some of them just give you a little bit of trouble. 41 of 50, Tyler Freeman. Tyler Freeman. Tyler Freeman, 41 of 50. But that does go to the Marlins. So here's how I do it. Ready? Put the outer shell card in there, and then put the top of the card in there. Just like that. So that's how it's done. It's a very messy process, but it does the job. Nationals is Jeter Downs, Alex James. Shouldn't have to rip that. That's the whole point of it. He wants a rip. Yeah, I know he does. That's Alex James. He did text me beforehand and say that he wants to rip it. And of course, these are going to give me some trouble, aren't they? He's got a Yordan Alvarez. 20 of 25.
Hey, these guys want to sub in for you. They said your ripping is because they're atrocious.
My ripping is pretty bad. Can you get out of here though when I'm breaking? Goodness. Who is he? Yordan Alvarez, 20 of 25. It goes to Alex James. I think I figured it out though.
Brian, he demolished this card, man.
No, I figured it out. It's not hard. I am. I'm kind of in the middle of a break, dude. Jose Miranda, that's going to the Twins. It's B. Lemieux. B. Lemieux, do you want this rip ship or rip? It's 2 of 45. And then Brian Cantor wants his ship sealed. Rip, Ben Lemieux, come on. Once I get a hold of it, I'm good. You gotta be, it's not how fast you can rip it. It's just how efficiently you can rip it. See?
Took you long enough.
Yeah. You just gotta figure it out. It's going to D.L. Hall out of 50. D.L. Hall out of 50. And people are like, why are you ripping it? It's like, it's the whole point. It's the name of the product. And who's got the Pirates? The Pirates is Joel Thompson. This D.L. Hall goes to the Twins. See, I got it, guys. I got it. Joel Thompson, do you want to rip it or are we shipping it sealed? It's up to you. No pressure. If you want it, shipped sealed, I am not looking at you any differently. Is it Miranda to 45? I'm going to give everyone about a minute if they want it ripped and shipped or not. I'm going to give everyone about a minute. So, Pinos, yep. Ugh. Okay, PNAs. That's what I'm about to call you. I don't know if Joel Thompson's in here or not, but he's got a out of 15 O'Neill Cruz. O'Neill Cruz. Oh, okay. I don't think Joel Thompson's in here, so he's gonna get this one ship sealed. Hey, rip it! Oh, he is in here. Let's go. Here we go. Good luck. Rip a pirate to get a pirate. Cal Mitchell to 30. Cal Mitchell to 30. You guys see this, though? It's a very cool product. A very, 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 very cool product. It's interesting. It's new. I don't even know if I need to team bag that one. I know who that's going to already. Funnily enough, some people do still buy the ripped boxes. Alright, here we go. Next one. Not the same value, no, but some people just buy them. They do buy them. A box. Ooh, I bet you E Team Iowa isn't taking that one. Is it ripping the back card? Jacob Grom, that is the Rangers. That's J Mills 404. J Mills, you wanna rip it or ship it? Just for the rip cards, yeah. I heard that guy's insane. J Mills, are we ripping it or are we shipping it? Rip? See, you guys are all smart.
Are you gonna run it back?
Yeah. Oh, nice rip. Mike Trout.
That's not too shabby.
From one go to another, 55 of 60.
I'll get these ready for next one.
Thanks. I do have some teams claimed, by the way, for the next one, so if you do go down on your computer, just let me know.
All is nice about you.
Mike Trout to 60. It's a very nice. I need bigger sleeves. If Kyle is listening, I do need bigger bags. These are way too small. Very nice, Mike Trout. Padres, Xander Bogaerts. He's got the Padres bike. Bike, are we ripping or shipping? Sounds good, Keith. Sounds good. I'll make sure.
These bags are fine.
No, they're not. They're too small.
Not at all.
Bike, are we ripping this or are we shipping it? I give him a few minutes until.
Well, you go to the next card and then just come back to the
Brewers, Garrett Mitchell is 65. Who's got the Brewers? Keith, you say rip all of them. You said it, not me. This will be a Vaughn Grissom to 30. There we go. Vaughn Grissom to 30. And then, E-Team Io, you have a big decision to make. Give a Gunnar Henderson to 40. Thank you, Ali. I appreciate it. This break is putting my breaking skills to the test. Vaughn Grissom to 30 for Keith. And then I don't know if... That's a part of the gamble. It's not, don't rip, okay. Don't rip. Don't rip. Boo. No, I'm just kidding. Here, you get a... You get a bang for that. That's nice. 27 of 40. This one probably sells more non-ripped, unripped than ripped, so smart decision right there. And then, I don't know if Bike is in here, but do we want to rip the Xander or no? If not, no worries. I'm going to give him like 30 seconds. Not even. A little less. A little more. I don't know if Bike is in here or not. He was like the second guy to take a team. Alright, we're going to skip and go on to the next box. The Gunner is not being ripped. The Gunner is being... held on to. E-Team's like, oh yeah, rip all mine. Then sees the Gunner and is like, nope, not that one though. That's for someone else to figure out when he sells it. Alright, first one for the Diamondbacks is Alec Manoa, David Axelrod. Or Alec Thomas. We're going to skip that one if David is in here, if you want to rip it or not. Next one's Cabrian Hayes for the Pirates. Who's got the Pirates? Joel Thoms. Oh, David Axelrod is in here. Okay. Rip it. Let's go. Good luck, David. Need to see our first auto. It's a National. I think it's Meneses. I'd rather have a Meneses than an Alec Thomas. So, it's a good rip. It's out of 60. 3 of 60. Joey Meneses. Joey Meneses, 3 of 60. The Gunner's $100 pays for your that pays for your entire box. Or your entire spot, just there. Joey Meneses, 3 of 60. And the Cabrian Hayes we are ripping as well. Sweet. This is a fun product, guys. This is really fun. Alright, we're ripping the Cabrian Hayes. Sports cards, as soon as I finish up, I'll post them. Alright, Cabrian Hayes, come on. Treat us right. It's an Astro. I think it's Jeremy Pena. It is. Let's see what's number two. It's... You really have to demolish these sports cards. Jeremy Pena, 25 of 55. All right, next one we got is a Paul Goldschmidt for the Cardinals. That's Scott Bargeri. This one is 2 of 45. Scott, are we ripping it or shipping it? You let me know. That's pretty sweet. Paul Goldschmidt, 245. I know he's in here. Just shared the live. And then the Yankees, 9 of 10. Oswald Peraza. David, let me know if you want to rip that one or keep it. Let me know. Scott, we're ripping it. Good luck. We got a Rocky. Is that Nolan Jones? It is. Good rip. 56 of 65. David Axelrod has the Yankees. Oswald Peraza, are we ripping that one or are we gonna ship it? That's a tough one. No rip. 10-4. Nolan Jones, very nice. Out of the Paul Goldschmidt. Smart man on the no rip on the Oswald Peraza. That'll sell for a decent bet. Very cool. 9 of 10, Oswald Peraza. Nice. There we go. Next box. This is a fun rip, guys. Box. First one, Zach Gallen for the Diamondbacks. David Axelrod. I'm not going to make assumptions, but are we ripping this one out of 99? Are we ripping this one at 99? Rip it. Let's do it. Sorry, we got it. There we go. We got a Red Sox. Is that Casas? Nice, Casas! Hey! So what I mean is see what it's numbered out of. It's good out of a Zach Gallen. Oh, image variation. There we go. Even better. That is the image variation. If it's not numbered, they're the image variation. Very nice Kostas right there. Alright, next one's a Carlos Correa for the Twins. He's got the Twins. B. Lemieux. Carlos Correa to 40. Rip. I love the D-gens in this group right now. Fergie Jenkins, we have our first auto!
Nice.
Fergie Jenkins to 50. We have a Fergie Jenkins auto to 50. Nice hit out of a $15 team, Ben. Not bad. Sorry, I don't want to keep doing that, but Fergie Jenkins to 50. Very cool. First auto.
Not a bad guy to have. Hall of Famer.
Next one is a rip, yes. I know Alex just told me to rip all of his except for the really, really, really good ones. B. Johnzo is basically Alex's speaker. And then just to get us ready, who's got the Padres? Bike. I don't know. If you are in here, you let me know. If you want to rip the Tatis or if you want it ship sealed. Next one is a Clayton Kershaw. To 10. Clayton Kershaw to 10. For Mr. Alex James. E-team. It's not how you start, it's how you finish.
How you doing?
8 of 10, Clayton Kershaw. Oh, there's Mark Bluma. And then he hasn't responded to, so I think he's just out. So I'm going to just top load his. Unless Bike, if you were in here. I can't rip Joel, it's for Bike. I would love to, but it's for Bike. Bike. It only takes one, and you already made $100 back on the Gunner. Also, Mark, how are you doing today? I hope you're doing phenomenal on this Saturday. Vaughn Grissom for the Braves. Brian Cantor, I know he wants his, he is on, I know he wants his shipped, so we are not going to rip that one, unfortunately. We cannot rip this one, unfortunately. I know. Yankees, Oswaldo Cabrera out of 60. David, are we ripping it or are we shipping it? The next one is the Rays, E-Team Iowa, if you want it. Right. Hey, bang. David, this is yours, Cabrera to 60. Whoever answers first, I'll do theirs. So, E-Team, you have a raise to Shane McClanahan to 50. What do I think? I mean, you know, I want to rip the inside, but that's on you. That's up to you. Let's tell you what, we'll rip E-Team Iowa's, and then we'll come back. We'll give you some time to think on it. Yeah, we have another Braves. Is that another Vaughn Grissom? We have another Vaughn. Yep, another Vaughn Grissom. This one to 50. This one to 50, 40 out of 50. And then E-Team, you have the next card as well. You have the Athletics. It's an out of 35 Esteury Ruiz. Let me know if you want to rip it or ship it. And then we will come back to David. David, no pressure. If you want to keep it sealed, you do you. I do not judge. Rip the Esteury Ruiz. Oh, I heard this guy's pretty good. Trey Turner, what's going to be number two? 45. Trey Turner to 45. Nice card there. Heard that guy's pretty good. Rip it. David, good luck. I wish you the best of luck. I wish you the greatest of luck. We were ripping the Oswaldo Cabrera. Some of these are hard, man. Just once you rip your screen. Oh, I'm happy for you. Be an auto, though. That'd be even nicer. Sorry, just take your sweet time opening that one. It's a Francisco Alvarez, if we can't tell already. There we go.
Oh! Hey! He's on fire!
I'm very happy you ripped it now. I'm very happy you ripped it now. Out of 25, Francisco Alvarez. And it's number match, too. Francesca Alvarez, 4 of 25. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I did torture that Oswaldo Cabrera, though. That poor card has seen better days. Alright, we're halfway there. I didn't do the corner, Colby. I know I didn't do that. I went around the card. Please don't. No. Yes, the answer was to rip it. Alright, what do we got first? Brett Beatty to 99 for the Mets. E Team Iowa. Mike Trout, 1 of 65. E Team Iowa. Bobby Witt for the Royals. I know the Royals probably won't rip it. And then Cardinals is Scott, so. Are we ripping the Brett Beatty?
That's his.
That's him. Yeah. Rip the Beatty, hold the Trout. Just say yes so I know. I just want to make sure. Rip the Beatty, hold the Trout. Hold, please, on the Witt. I figured. I will know for sure. Yes, okay. I'm going to have a strict talking to a toss, but like, yeah. I need your rip cards to be as easy. I need a 4-year-old to be able to rip these. You're almost there, baby. Paul Goldschmidt. I think it's going to be out of 25. Out of 60. 50 of 60. Good rip. Good rip. Good rip. Especially where his prices are. Good rip. And then you said hold to the Trout. So I will hold the Trout for you. Here, I'll package them all together. Keeping Witt, 10-4. I figured. You did tell me to. Come on, dude. These bags suck. Or I'm shaking one or the other. I didn't really eat much today, so I could be a little bit wolf. All right, so we're keeping Mike Trout, 1 of 65, and we're keeping Bobby Witt, 3 of 60. No one there now. Scott, where's Scott? Scott Bargery. It's 5 of 40. We're ripping it. He said the product's name is Topps Rip, not Topps Hold On To, and hope I hit. Just Reggie Jackson. That's a sick one. To 40. 6 of 40 on the Reggie Jackson. 6 of 40. That's a cool one. Mr. October. Not bad. Next box it going. Next box. Trout 36 hog card. That's not bad. I mean, that's what a third. That's over a third of your spot back. That's not bad. I think people buy them just to rip them, honestly. All right, Bo Bichette, Blue Jays is Alex James. Brian, you get to me on that one. J-Rod, Mariners, E-Team, Iowa. Jordan Groshans for the Marlins is Brian Johnson, and Morel is for the Cubs, E-Team, Iowa. So first, Bo Bichette. I think Alex is going to want... Yeah, okay. That's what I figured. Alex had ripped most of this stuff, so... I literally cut my nails yesterday. I wish I would have known that these were going to be tough. You got Jeremy Pena, it looks like. Yep. 20 of 30. That's a good rip. And E-Team Iowa, you have the Mariners. That is the next team up with the J-Rod to 75. Out of 30. Out of 30, nice one. For Mr. Ada James. Mr. Ada James. Ada James. Or AA, because that's what I was trying to think of. E-Team Iowa, you have the J-Rod, let me know. Well, you have the J-Rod and you have the Jordan, or no, the Jordan Groshans is actually Brian Johnson, sorry. And then the Cubs is E-Team Iowa. So this one is E-Team Iowa, you let me know. Brian, I assume you want to rip the Jordan Groshans to 50? Rip Jordan, okay. I'm going to wait for, hold the J-Rod for now. Okay, cool. What about the Morel in the back? Oh, be him. Be the lefty we know and love. Is that the Sasquatch? Is that... Italiani! Is that Vinny Pascantino to 45? It is. Vinny Pascantino, 29 of 45. Coming out of a Groshans, I'll take that. And then you do have the Morel in the back, E-Team. Let me know. I want to start calling you by your username, not or your screen name, not your username. I'm going to start calling you E-Team Daddy. Is that okay? The Morel is out of 30. The Morel is out of 30. Call me and it's 16 of 30 on the Morel. Don't rip. If you guys are new, make sure to drop us a follow. We're going to be running it back. Only one auto so far. Oscar Gonzalez for the Guardians. I already know that answer, but I'm going to go through it anyways. Volpe for the Yankees. I assume we're not going to rip that one. Brian Bello for the Red Sox. Red Sox is Adam Powell. And then Adley Rutschman to 15. What a box. Holy moly. I'm going to rip the Oscar Gonzalez. I assume you do not want to rip that Adley E-Team. This is a Rangers. Pudge Rodriguez. No rip on Volpe. I figured. No, no, no. Okay. Okay, okay. 25 and 45 on the Pudge. Josh, I know a Pudge is better than... Pretty much anything is better than an Oscar Gonzalez, especially a Hall of Famer. This is going to be the most boring box ever. We only have like one rip. That's okay, though. That's okay. Those are big cards. Those probably sell for a decent amount. All right, we're going to hold the Volpe. And then who's got the Red Sox? Red Sox. Adam Powell. Adam Powell, do you want to rip the Bello or no? Last one sold for 150. That's a cool one. 12 of 15. That's cool. I know Adam's local, so. Rip. What a guy. What was that? Willie? Is that Roberto Clemente? No, Willie Stargell. Right? Yeah. Willie Stargell. to 60. Willie Stargell to 60. Willie Stargell 60. Be Johnzo, how am I doing so far? Locker room dads, how am I doing so far? Two boxes left, guys. If we want to run it back, we can. And we'll have another case posted up. We got Athletics, E-Team Iowa. Got Bryce Harper and the Phillies. That's FBJR. They got Spencer Steer. That's the Reds, E-Team Iowa. And a Max Myers, the Marlins, B. Johnzo. So A's first is E-Team Iowa. Let me know if you want to rip it. E-Team Iowa, let me know if you want to rip it. I think I know the answer, but again, I don't want to assume. I can't assume. Meyer rip. Gotcha. Rip it. Oh, much better. Mikey P.
Hey!
To 65. You're going to get a bang out of me every time. With a Mike Piazza. I don't know if FBJR is in here or not, but he's next. He's next up in line. What is the number on the Harper? Oh, that's FB. It is 6 of 50. I'll let you think about it. And then we have the Reds. The Reds is E-Team Iowa. We're going to rip to Max Meyer. Because he said Meyer rip. Oh, we got J-Rod. Nice. J-Rod. To 55. We take that. We take it. Don't rip. Gotcha. I'll ship it sealed. J-Rod going to B. Johnzo. You'll take it. Max Meyer to 35 or J-Rod to 55. I'm taking the J-Rod. All right. Reds is next up. E-Team Iowa. You want to rip it? FB, I will not rip it. I will ship this to you just as is. I'll ship it to you just as is. E-Team, you do have the Reds, so you are up with the Spencer Steer. It is out of 60. It is out of 60. It's 54 of 60. Let me know. Do you want this one ripped or shipped? This one's out of 60. I think Reds is E-Team Iowa, yeah. He's in the break. Oh, rip, okay. Every time I go to, like, not do it, or, like, just put it aside. If Cleveland's at J-Ram, it is. Jose Ramirez. Nice rip. I would take that. J-Ram, 2 of 60. J-Ram, 2 of 60. Sorry. Somebody's loud. Maybe not. Nice. All right, we got one box left of this case, guys. Then we go on to the next one. We go on to fill the next one. Here we go. Come on. Last box. Good luck, everybody. Guys, don't go anywhere. If you want it on the next one, it'll be posted right after this break. So don't go anywhere. Here we go. First one. Kyle Stowers for the Orioles. That is E-Team Iowa. Tyler Freeman for the Guardians. That is Locker Room Dads. Jordan Walker to 50.
Hey!
For Scott Bargery, and then we have an Ezekiel Duran for the Rangers, which is Jay Mills. I don't know if Jay Mills is in here or not. First up, Kyle Stowers. That's E-Team Iowa. Let me know. Kyle Stowers to 99. Rip. Good luck. Come on. I thought it was the Tampa Bay Rays. Looks like the Brooklyn Dodgers. Duke Snyder. To 65. Let's see, a Hall of Famer or Kyle Sowers. Taking a Hall of Famer all day. Don't rip Jay Walk. I figured on that one. Rip Duran and I assume Josh, we want to rip the Tyler Freeman because you are next. So I assume you want to rip it, but I just need your yes. I just need your yes. Tyler Freeman is 75. Okay, we'll rip the Duran, because that one I know for sure. I just want to make sure. Rip Duran, come on. Oh. There we go. Rip, alright, cool. We'll end it with a rip. It's going to be a Rockies. It's going to be Ezekiel Tovar. It's not numbered, you have the SP. Nope, to 75. Guys, don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with the next break. If you want in, let me know. I won't probably be able to do a recap, but for this break. But we only hit one auto that we know of.
That was fun.
No. Card got me.
You're so frail.
I know. This one's going unripped.
Yeah, that's fine. Do you need more chocolate?
No, that should be alright.
Oh, you need to. Last card.
Well, Josh, hope you didn't want to grade this. This card is beat now. Hold on, I'm gonna get it. I literally cut my nails last night. I just need one to just get a little edge on there. Here we go. Son of a gun. No, I get it. Oh!
Oh, that's Yogi Berra.
I think you're happy with that.
Right?
Yeah, it has to be Yogi, yeah.
No.
Yeah, it's Yogi.
Is it?
Yeah. Yogi Berra to 75 to end it. We only had one auto.
Hey.
Well, that we know of.
True. Was there like
one of the only products to where picking the lowest team isn't a bad thing. Picking the best team isn't a bad thing either. You got 100. You got E-Team Iowa took the $100 Orioles and hit 100, $250 bucks out of those just in the unripped cards. Yogi Berra to end it.
The Gunner did 250.
No, the Gunner does 100. The Adley out of 15 does 150.
Oh, dang.
Yeah. So together it's 250. All right, guys, I'm going to load the next one in. For the people on YouTube, peace out.